Hello viewers, good morning. I am Miss Pragati. Now you will hear the Gita philosophy and its importance from Professor Kamakhya Prasad Das, HOD in History, Government College Koraput, Odisha. Thank you.
Friends, the Gita philosophy anchors all kinds of power in humanity. Human intelligence functions correctly through Gita philosophy. This philosophy is a symbolic expression aiming at positive aspects only. Evil spirit in human is deactivated through this philosophy if understood. So friends, the Gita philosophy has no any particular location to hit. It always hits the place where evil dwells. It never aims at destruction, as its primary aim is reformation. It infuses good spirit in the lips of evil doers. Its door is open to all to render human qualities. The Gita philosophy has put the energy source against the negative power around us. This energy source keeps our willpower strong, that secures or protects human relation tightened. So it aims at creating a better and peaceful world. Its worldwide influence has no comparison. It never compromises with any undesirable thought, rather attracts them to its fold. So let's accept this philosophy. The Gita philosophy is the right gateway into the world of spiritual reality. It appears as a weapon, or spiritual weapon we can say, against the evil dwellers. It never closes its window for any evil spirit, rather receives, accepts and reforms them carefully. Its plan of love and light strikes the death blow of evil selfishness and separates, sealing it into the tomb of death. Let's experience and examine it once. Friends, the Gita philosophy is a good testimonial of the work done by the creator of this earth. It justifies power of love and light on the earth. It justifies three principles of mankind, like sattva, rajo and tamo, universally recognized by good souls. This philosophy contains the idea restoration, indicating the keynote for the future. It has a positive expectation of re-establishing original ideas for the divine power in this universe. It proves that the initial idea of the Supreme Soul would gain support to this earth. So let's experience and examine it once. The Gita philosophy presents three energies of the universe unitedly, that is, mind of Krishna, love of Krishna and will of Krishna. Through these energies, human intelligence has been rightly cultivated for the welfare of the mankind. Now it is time to implement this philosophy through right initiation. So let's experience it once. The Gita philosophy spreads love and light on the earth in order to restore human being on the right path. Let the light of love shine on everyone around us. We have several challenges of life to open our present time through this philosophy. Only this light would definitely act as a radium ray for the evils. The Gita philosophy reproduces original ideas of Krishna, and his initial intention will no longer frustrated. No doubt, free will of human has acted here effectively, but within a framework. This framework is symbolically presented here through Sabyasachi. Let's experience and examine it once. Thank you.
Thank you for watching our channel. See you in the next episode.